everyone, I'm Kim, and welcome to MythOrNot.com. So today we have Vanessa, who's going to tell us what happens when you pour rum on pork. Listen up.
Thanks, Kim. As growing up, I love pork, basically. Pork is my favorite meat. And this lady will live near to me, tell me, say, if I put the pork in my sun and throw a rum on it, my jaw will come out, I will call it worm. I've never tried it before, I'm not gonna try it, I'm gonna take me not gonna eat it again, but I've heard that it's real. So somebody have gotta try it and let me know, or I don't know if it's a myth.
Alright, so according to Vanessa, when you pour rum on pork, maggots will come out of it. I don't know, you decide me or not.